Bread on toast. How's it going? So I've just got a real quick one for you. This is not gonna be a very long video at all, and I'm only gonna do the lobby for this. But I've just picked some random runes, random things. I'm actually gonna pick Draven. So Nasus, Cleanse, and Barrier makes no sense. But here's a handy little overlay from your old friend Overwolf. FACECHECK. So, she's got the top picks, top bans, most played champs, their main counters. You can flick through for all the tiers, silver, gold, diamond, all that jazz. Oh, and all the roles. Team stats, based on your team, what's their actual rank, and what's their flex rank. And now, this is the best part. So, all these spells and stuff that make no sense, you can push the You can push the spells. Look at that. You can push items, which will give you these recommended items in game, and you can push the runes, so boof, or you can just do all three, push all, bang, look, Draven, heal, flash, and it's not so bad. It might not be the optimal rune pages that some guys like, but it's okay. So you've got Conqueror, Triumph, Legend, however the fuck you say it, Coupe de Grace, Inspiration, Magical Footwear, Biscuit Delivery, Offense, Flex, and Defensive. So yeah, that all round, that's not so bad, is it? And that is the nice little handy FACECHECK overlay from your friend Overwolf. So give it a look. It may help you in future games. We don't know. But yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give us a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.